It's been a minute since we've had the vlog camera, but what's up? It's your boy Lake, and welcome to today's video. It's Friday the 13th, so it's a good day. Not really. It's a superstitious kind of day. You gotta be careful on Friday the 13th in case something bad happens, but it actually looks like a super nice day outside. Whenever it wants to focus outside, there it is. It actually looks like a super, super nice day outside, so I'm guessing it's not gonna be a bad day, but we're gonna start streaming some Friday the 13th in a little bit. I bought the swimsuit pack, so I think it was like $1.99, so I think it was like $2.11 plus after taxes and stuff. So that's pretty cool. I don't know if you guys have seen my setup in a while, but there's my beautiful setup. Not really anything added other than I have a beast looking VPN router that's chilling back here. It's an Asus, and that thing is badass, let me tell you. But let's get into the shot of the day. Shot of the day is actually right here, already on my monitor, dude. It's already there. It's gonna load. Jose plays guest. My first game I started trick shotting on was Modern Warfare 3, but I guess I'll just put it on the camera right now too. For the next shot of the day, I want you guys to guess my favorite hip hop artist. Well, the first one that I really got into when I was in middle school, not like my favorite artist right now, because I have a lot of favorite artists right now, but I want you guys to guess my favorite artist when I first got into like hip hop and all the pop music stuff way back in middle school. So this was a while back, so this, you gotta think of an artist that's not new. Alright, so don't go commenting Lil Pump or, you know, Migos or Travis Scott, artists that are, you know, they've been around for like a couple years, but not that long. Think of like a big artist. He kind of fell off a little bit, unfortunately. I'm kind of sad that he fell off. He's still my favorite, but, or one of my favorites. So yeah, go comment in the comment section below. This is my new haircut. I got it nice and cut up on the side, and it's nice and long on the top, so it's styled. And I think it looks alright. I don't know how I totally feel about it. But I gotta talk to you guys about some pretty important things. The only really important thing is there's not gonna be any streams this weekend. Pretty much I'm going out of town, and I'm going to my friend's college. Well, two of my friends go there. Actually, more than two. There's quite a few people that I know that go to this college. But, like, my homies go to this college. It's a state university. They're having their homecoming game on Saturday night, and I'm just going to go. It's going to be a sweet time. So I will be vlogging the trip, most likely. What am I going to be doing there? Probably going to the football game, and then I don't really know what else. Kind of just adventuring and random stuff like that. But right now, we're going to go grab something to eat. It's super weird because it was gloomy earlier, but now it's sunny and super nice. So yeah, we're gonna go grab some lunch, and then we're gonna start streaming Friday the 13th. And I don't even know where I'm going to lunch, honestly. I have no clue. I feel like all my vlogs consist, oh, focus. I feel like all my vlogs consist of me going and getting lunch. Do I get lunch that much? I don't go out to eat very often. I only go out to eat when I make a vlog, and that's pretty much it. Other than yesterday, when I got my hair cut, I went and grabbed some coffee. Yeah. That's about it. Alright, well, I went and got my food like a couple hours ago, and pretty much I was gonna stream today, but I really don't have the time to now. And I was about to make my Friday the 13th video, but on Xbox One, it's either the game's been crashing, or there's just no games to find. So, yeah, I can't really make a stream on a game that keeps crashing. Well, I don't have the time to stream. I was trying to make a video on Friday the 13th, but I can't make a video on something that if I can't even play the game, so I'm giving up on it, so. Unfortunately, I know, I really wish we could have played Friday the 13th for Friday the 13th, but we can't. And I'm making this video just to let you guys know I'm going out of town this weekend, so there's not going to be any videos this weekend, I'm sorry. I'm going to be taking my camera with me, I'm going to be vlogging the trip, which is going to be kind of lame, but it's going to be kind of cool at the same time, you know. I'm heading up to my friend's college, they're having their homecoming game on Saturday, and it's homecoming as in football, like American football. I gotta make it clear that it's American football, so it's gonna be sweet. And it should be a pretty banger weekend. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog the whole thing. I'll probably vlog just bits and pieces, because there's obviously gonna be a lot of people around. I gotta be comfortable with vlogging and stuff, so. Yeah, anyways, I'm probably just gonna end off this little video here. I'm so sorry that I didn't. Alright, I just cut myself off. I'm so sorry I didn't stream today. I'll make up to you guys next week. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna give myself a little weekend off, head up north, and, well. Not trying to give away the exact place we're going, but in the vlog you'll see it, so it's not really gonna matter now, is it? So, yep, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, drop a like, subscribe if you haven't. I'm just gonna have a great weekend up north. I hope you guys all have an awesome weekend, and just hang out, relax, play some video games, make some vids. I don't know what you guys want to do. And I'll be back next week on Monday. We'll be back Monday morning, and we'll stream all day on Monday. We'll just stream all week next week, like we do every single week. I mean, I'm over here grinding every day, so I'm gonna have a nice little weekend off, I think. So that'll be nice. So hopefully you guys all have an awesome weekend. If you guys' football teams, like American football teams, are playing, hopefully they'll win, unless they're facing the Lions. I don't know if the Lions play this weekend. I think it's Pittsburgh. So If you're a Pittsburgh fan, hope you guys go down. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys had a nice little Friday the 13th. And it's been your boy Lake, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Yeah. If I could go back to that day we met, I